Here's on a Vic coming from our northeast. No, it's a fucking BTR. BTR. It looks like it's headed towards the north entrance.
We got a BTR coming in from the northeast. Close to 200 meters. Moving in fast with this compound. Over. 116 now. We're engaging with 18.
Alright, gentlemen, welcome to phase one of Operation Snowblind. Tonight we are going to be doing, hopefully, a simple snatch and grab. This overall operation is a joint operation between NSA Tier 1 assets and MI6 as a operation to hopefully dissolve the Stalin Liberation Front. Now, the first part of this operation, we're going to be going after a man known as Misha Tarkov. Misha is a procurement specialist, procures everything that the Stalin Liberation Front needs, whether that be information, men, equipment, so on. He is known as a ruthless businessman. He will do and stop at nothing to get whatever it is they need. So we are going to go grab him, extract him, vet him for information. Now, all of you open your maps. We are going to be grabbing Misha from the military base, reference grid 024031. There is a large presence of his personal security company that is on site. We do have drone photos from the area. There is upwards or close to a company worth of infantry in and around this area. So you guys will need to get in there, fuck some shit up, and get him out, but it is absolutely vital that you pull him out alive. We need him alive. So you will need to make your way onto that military base, eliminate any enemy contacts, pull him out, and bring him back here so that we can debrief. Any questions? Alright. You guys know your mission. Get it done.
That's it?
That's it.
Are there civilians in the AO?
Negative.
Armor or mechanized threats?
None that we've seen from drone photos.
What about aerial?
No air assets.
Is there anything at that airfield?
Good possibility they have guys in the barracks up at the airfield, but we cannot see inside the buildings.
Do we know how far out from the military base they have patrols?
Last drone photos we had were showing them up to a click out. But those were also 12 hours ago, so we have no idea for sure.
All right. Check maps. We're going to roll out in our trucks from here. We're going to go pretty much straight east till we hit that road. We're going to go left. We're going to stay on that road till we get to that small built-up area, Sevjordan. We're going to dismount on the south side of that, and we're going to start moving on foot. We're going to there's no fucking terrain that we can use, and because of the weather, we cannot use our UAV. So we are going to go straight from there to the military compound. We're going to hit the south side of the wall. I don't know if that's a solid wall. I assume it is. We're going to breach in, and we're going to fucking clear it out. Real simple. So we're going to our dismount point, and then we're going straight northeast to the military base. Are there any questions?
Negative.
All right, let's roll.
Stalker 2, we're all ready to go.
Take us out at a bearing of about 6-5. 6-0, rather.
5.
Which team is in this, Vic?
This is one.
Super sharp right turn here. As soon as you see the first buildings, pull up behind the nearest one on the left. Stop, 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 stop. Out, out, out. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. We're in contact already. Get the fuck out. Wrong net. Wrong net.
Copy that, over.
One, moving up to secure the first building.
Roger, two, move up on the other side of the road.
Two, moving.
One is now standing for hard to see the damn lights.
Shoot him out. Christ.
Easing up.
Yep. Alright, one, start pushing up on the left side of the road. Clear out all this shit, make sure there's no more patrols here. Two, do the same thing on the right side of the road. Take that fucking hook on the road on the east side.
Okay.
I got more guys over here.
Eyes on.
Still got movement out of the
northwest.
These guys this far out do not have night vision. Just stay out of the lights. Kind of Vic, what's in it?
I just saw headlights.
I'm gonna cross. Actual is pushing up towards where that Vic was.
Nope, see a vehicle. It is armed right up on the hill there.
Shoot him. Vic is down, it was an armed technical.
One copies.
I don't see anything else around here from the hospital rooftop coming down, and we're gonna start pushing that way towards the primary objective.
Bearing 067 from my position.
Roger, set up a base of fire. One, start flanking around either side. Your call.
One, pushing out far right.
Keep the lasers off until we're in the camp and we're sure no one else has night vision. Looks like lights from the camp up ahead. One, cut north. Get up behind those guys. Get ready to drop them.
One copies.
Alright, push towards that squad.
Looks like it's just four guys. Wait for them to get to this next break in the trees.
One copy.
Line them up and get ready to light them up. And then as soon as they're down, reorient to the east, northeast, towards the lights. Start pushing on the fucking camp.
Copy.
Two copies.
All right, get ready to light them up. Open up. All right, they're down. Keep pushing.
All right, we're moving northeast.
One moving.
Stay in a line like this. One on the right, two on the left.
Two copies, moving up on the left, over.
Right flank. Jesus, they're all fucking clustered up. Light them up. Those guys have night vision.
Two copies.
One copies.
I think I've got eyes on another technical out there.
Inside the compound?
Out to the left side there.
Is a roadblock up there?
Not sure if there's a roadblock, just saw the technical.
Stand by for a minute. Yeah, that's a roadblock on the north side. They got a roadblock on the north side. That's the roadblock I called out. Or is it different?
We got enemies on our flank. We got enemies moving up on us. We're engaging.
God damn. All right.
Enemies down. Enemies down. Over.
This is one that technical is on the east, southeast side of the compound. There's like a several.
Okay, Roger.
Vehicles.
That's a different one. Is it a motor pool? Is it?
It looks like
mounted?
A convoy. Stationary convoy.
All right, I'm seeing the guys up there. Push up. What?
Got us on two teams. One out to our northeast. One out to our almost direct east.
There's more guys coming from both sides, northeast and east.
Yeah, two stalking up to the enemies coming up from the northeast. Over.
Roger, continue pushing forward.
Two copies.
Looks like that fence is not a solid fence. It's not a solid fence. We're not gonna have fucking cover as we push up on this objective.
One copy. That fire is coming from high.
Roger, push up and engage as needed. Priority fire on fucking heavy weapons.
Got
There you go, down.
Alright, one, see if you can get an elevated position and hold a base of fire. Two, I want you to push in from where you are.
Two copies, we still got enemies trickling from the north.
Continue engaging and then push in once everything you see is down. Does anyone know where that heavy weapons fire is coming from? Is that the technical on the north side?
It's either that or right off the top of the tower there's a
This is one, no visual.
This is two, I believe that was that.
Oh. You need to stop shooting tracers, these guys have night vision. You need to fucking displace. You just emptied a whole fucking mag worth of tracers at these guys.
Two copies that we just engaged at mounted gun by that military structure there on the south side of the compound.
Continue pushing east and engaging downslope into the compound.
One copy, shifting east.
Hear Vic moving up there.
Eyes on. It just zipped out to the north side of the compound.
Alright, two, it's time to push up.
This is two, I'm taking flanking fire from our north. It's making it difficult to continue movement.
Move over to my position.
This is two, I got a heavy gun pinning me and my team down at this time. I need support over.
One, push up. Press into the smoke.
I think we got it.
Fuck.
Was that to the east or something?
Status.
This one, we're moving east. We're getting a little bit closer, taking a little fire.
I want you to push down on the fucking fence. You're now the assault objective, two. You're now Overwatch. God damn it.
Heavy armor on the north side. guy.
What do you mean heavy armor? You mean a fucking tank?
A tank. It might not be active, though.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm good.
Are you good to move?
Yep.
Actual's pushing up on the fucking compound. Still with me, Red?
Yep.
Alright, Juan, I want you to move up on that fucking HQ building. It looks like they might have a briefing area in there. See if our fucking VIP is in there.
One copies. Is that the one under the big radio tower?
No, it's in front of you about fucking 20 meters to your north.
Oh, copy, eyes on.
One guy moving right beside that barracks building, just to the left of it.
Which barracks building? There's three barracks buildings.
The far eastern one.
I just saw one pushing left. I think he was limping, so you might have hit him. Two push in to my position. Take position up in this tower. Say again? You guys take this tower. I'm moving to one's position.
Understood.
Get demo planted on this fucking cache. One, what's your status?
Breaching target building at this time.
God damn it, there's guys up in all these fucking buildings. Grab up all the fucking intel you can since the goddamn HVT is dead. Like, so you can magically undead him.
Where is he?
I don't think we shot him.
He's right here instead.
We didn't.
He was down this when we came down.
Shot him.
That's what I thought.
Okay.
This asshole shot him.
Gather up the fucking shit out there. I really don't like the fucking headlight on that tank.
I got the ace.
Two, I want you to maneuver up to that tank and put some C4 on its treads.
Two copies, moving up now.
There's still guys in these small buildings.
Alright, let's pull 360 from this roof. All two maneuvers.
We need to continue pushing through and clear out the rest of this fucking compound.
Let's move to that big barracks.
One moving the barracks north.
Flash out. One in the left.
Let's clear around that.
Let's
wall.
Clear.
I'm clear. Push upstairs. Just right here is clear.
All right. I do not want anyone crawling up in that fucking thing. Once you blow it, I want you to fucking move up in the tall tower and clear it out. I'll copy two. One, continue clearing these fucking buildings. I still see guys looking out the windows, through the windows at us. I'm clearing this other shit with thermals.
One copies.
Get to that other guy. Get up in the tower. Or down, I don't care.
Tower clear, just a couple dead enemies on the top floor.
What? Really? Get ears on a Vic coming from our northeast. No, it's a fucking BTR. BTR. It looks like it's headed towards the north entrance.
We got a BTR coming in from the northeast, close to 200 meters. Moving in fast to this compound, over. We're engaging with 18.
We got more guys coming up on us from that last batch of guys that came to reinforce. I'm hurt.
Yep.
Was it just one guy up there that we missed?
Just one guy.
It was just one guy that we missed. Keep clearing the shit out. Looking for any more intel you can find.
Should be good to go.
Alright, we need to get the fuck out of here in about 2 or 3 more minutes. Clear out what you can. Get ready to move. You don't have any demo on you, do you?
No, I didn't have space.
Okay, enemies pushing in from the south, coming in. Looks like a Legion squad.
Enemies coming in from the south. Alright, it's time to fucking go. Let's roll. Back out the way we came in. West.
Those guys are getting pretty close to the southeast. Right at the fence.
There are guys up coming in from the southeast?
Yes, they're right at the fence. On the other side of the compound.
We got enemies behind us to the south, southeast. Push out about 50 meters, turn around and engage them.
Two copies.
Not sure that we'll be able to see them because all the bullets in the way.
Start bounding rearwards west. Fucking. One move first.
One moving.
Bearing 236.
Two copies, 236. Moving now. This is two. We're ready to blow our explosives as well.
Blow them. Am I hearing another Vic?
A firm. Northeast.
Keep moving. Push over this defilade right here in front of us.
There's foot mobiles northeast as well. They're paralleling.
Keep
us.
Moving. Pop smoke. Are you alright?
Yeah, 2's fine. Just stay low. Throwing smoke and getting ready to continue moving.
Does either team have AT left?
Team 2's black on AT.
Keep moving back to the fucking buildings.
Cutting out to the south around these rock formations.